weekend over in Columbia, rain had some impact on a first ever event focusing on crawfish and craftspeople. Organizers of this inaugural event, Makers and Mudbugs, had to deal with showers off and on as they gathered to show their wares under tents along Main Street. Right. It was the first in a series of five music-oriented events that will take place once a month this summer in Columbia. It was co-hosted by Main Street Columbia and the Marion County Development Partnership.